Yeah, so today
we're going to make slime. And we got some glitters here. And we got a pink one. But we used that for our video, literally, on my video, just now.
Yeah.
Because Cameron didn't join in. He was doing a lot of things in the background.
Yeah, so today we're going to be making slime.
Yeah.
So let's get...
Do you want me to show you the slime that I just made?
Yeah, so Flo, show them the slime that we made. So this slime that we made first didn't come out as well as we thought it would. Because it's all like dry and horrible, so it didn't really work out, and we used too much like borax. So put that one over there. That was gonna be scrapped. So guys, today we're gonna be using PVA glue.
Shaving cream is optional, but we're gonna go with shaving cream
because it's the easiest thing to use. And then we need borax and
food coloring.
And is optional as well. Food coloring is optional. You don't have to have food coloring, but that's what we're going to use.
Yeah.
So let's get started with the process.
You can use any color as well.
So you can use any color. Yeah. So let's get started with the process. So first we need to add our PVA glue. So don't do too much. Just a small bit. So you don't want too much.
Disaster.
Would this be too much?
That
should do perfect. So then you're going to want to add your
shaving cream.
So today we're gonna be using the shaving cream. It's fine, it's regular.
It takes normal, yeah.
So with this one we just go.
That's like perfect.
There you go. And then you're gonna wanna grab your spoon, just a teaspoon, you don't want to something anything too big, and then just stir it up together until it's just
got the consistency that you like.
Yeah, the consistency that you like. And then just stir normally, see what happens. And then once you've got the consistency that you would like, stir around clockwise a couple of times, up and down, so you're ready. And then you add your food colouring. So for my one today, I'm going to use green because it's my favourite colour. So, as well, guys, don't ever use too much, or then it's just gonna go like dark green and it's gonna go horrible. Just want to do a bit. Oh god,
that wasn't very good.
Flo, you dropped the whole spoon. So then, once you've got that, you wanna get your second spoon.
That's my one. You don't have a second spoon.
You can use this one then.
Using a different colour.
No, that one's from the normal. So then you want to stir around with your food colouring until it gets your colour, or if you really want it to be like a really dark colour, add quite a bit. I quite like lime green, so I'm not going to do too much. So don't make it all globby and horrible. Well, then it'll just like won't turn out good at all.
Stir up and down all over
until you've got your perfect consistency. Then put your spoon I'm gonna do is we got our warm water and borax. So use too much, because on our last slime over there it was like it wasn't working.
It was like
so
a
you only want to do literally like the smallest bit. And then
by the way, don't forget to smash a like and subscribe.
Subscribe. Oh my god, dude. This is cool. Oh my god.
Your slime's amazing.
Mine's kind of funny.
It's not like a brain.
It's not wet at all. Oh my god!
Look at that, guys!
Camera, look how pretty.
Pretty this yellow is.
Oh my god! Guys, that's nice. That's like yellow.
It's like sun.
So today, on our YouTube video, make sure you smash a like. It would mean so good to us. But today we're gonna try and hit.
We've got the garage door open and people are walking back.
300 likes, please. And remember, while you're here, as long as you like this video, drop and subscribe to us.
One day we'll probably do a giveaway, but we can't do one today.
One day we might do a giveaway of like
we can't do a knife round or something.
We'll do something soon. We'll do a giveaway or something. So my slime should be about. Flo, would you say this is done?
Yeah, just mixing it into.
What I'm gonna do is just.
I'm a bit crazy.
Oh my god, this is weird. So make sure there's no more water left in the pot.
And don't drop your spoon in it like what I did.
Oh my god, Flo, yours is gonna turn out so. Oh look, there's still more white bits.
It's clumping already.
I kind of like yours. I really. Yeah. I wish I did yellow now.
I thought that was orange.
No, it's yellow.
I thought it was orange.
Read it, can read. Can read right. I'm putting it in here to like set so it goes all flat. Don't put the spoon in. Well, oh my god, Flo's one is looking amazing.
Oh my god, this table is so lovely.
I might add
some
green. No, actually, I'm going to add this blue glitter to my. Would this work?
I'm going to start doing it with my hands.
Oh, it feels so satisfying.
Oh my god, it's so easy to peel off your hands.
Oh my god, look at mine.
Mine's like cool hairs, dude.
My slime is so easy to get off your fingers.
Oh, dude, that looks cool. Yeah. Oh my god. As well, guys, today we might be going back to, on my video, not together, but on my video, we might be going to the skate park after this video. So
you may meet me playing pool.
You might meet Flo making pool up the top.
Playing.
So the skate park that we might be going to later on, about an hour or so, we'll be going to Unit One, our popular skate park near us. That's our popular skate park. That's the one that we love going to, especially me. That's my popular favourite. Oh my god, Flo, you must have had it. Oh my god! Yours is like slime. Mine's still wet.
Yours is wet.
I'm putting mine over next to yours. Mine's actually proper glitter now. But you can see my glitter because you put pink glitter in yours.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that though! You!
Look.
Look at this, guys. This is cool. That's cool, right? That's
boy slime. This is not coming off my hands.
That's proper boy slime. Blue, green. That's all you want. So, guys, follow over to us. So, what are you going to add? Are you going to add, like, I'd add a colour that's different to yours, because if it's yellow, like, you're not going to see it.
No.
I think you should add green.
No, I really do.
I'd add green. Add pink.
Yeah.
Did you add pink?
What are you going to add?
I'm going to add purple.
Oh my god, that's so...
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Pink sticky!
Let me get it.
Oh my god.
Get up.
That's weird. Where is it? Just pour it all in. But make sure you pour it all over it. Pour it all over it. Oh dude, that's so epic. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude. Oh my god. That's so cool.
That is actually so cool. I've got the coolest slime ever.
I feel like it made butter slime.
I kind of want to make another one, but in Flo's colour.
So
I'm going to make another one.
Oh, you can see the glitter.
It feels really nice. Okay, guys, that's going to wrap up this video. So I hope you enjoyed.
Yeah, so...